Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Whether Sato, the archetypal left... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. We'll consider it. Might stay out of my shot. Jeez, can you believe that guy? I hate these snipes.
Whatever, let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay, ready? And go.
Cecile, I'm standing outside Play de Volevska. What the hell is wrong with you? Go away!
Come on. Don't encourage this asshole. Lindsay, let's just go for a break. How would Coke got it? Hi.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the wizard.
pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink. There's someone who'd like to. Now, hold on.
What?
Look, Dan, she's nice.
Well, I don't know. There's some thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin.
Suit and all, but sorry, I can't let you through here.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
This many important people at one time. This is freaking me out a little.
We are professionals. Everything is under control. Our job.
to take any chances.
Can I get the check?
It's time to get in touch with Noel Crest. Thoroughly reliable. They'll make sure this thing never sees the inside of the courtroom. Crest is not a lawyer, Nicholas. Right. Goodbye.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Is everyone happy in there? I hope so.
Oh, God.
Give me a hint. Is anything wrong?
Oh, I feel sick.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
Hey, I heard someone wants their check.
Could potentially crush anyone on stage below. I suggest you locate the stage schedule. If Novikov is head designer Sebastian Seder's replacement, we can probably tweak the odds in our favor. A fragile genius known to suffer from wild mood swings, Sato shouldn't be hard to get rid of. Be gentle, though. He is an artist, after all.
Smile. It's a big-
Stay clear, son. I think there's someone ordering a gazpacho or something. Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
Takes the stage, he will be right where we want him.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wasn't that something? Sebastian Sato, everybody. Now, I know what you're thinking. Get off stage, Viktor Novikov. Yes. Yes, quite right, quite right. This is Sebastian's big moment, and he should be the one up here, basking in all of your love.
Don't want to lose this guy. Come on. You said it. now and the area is clear. Over.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.